spillovers, even though they were a foot above the 100-year floodplain already.
Today's date is February 4th, 2016. With 3193 Portis televising a sanitary sewer line from the 6-inch cleaning on the back of the house. I ran the camera out towards the main. I'm getting about 35 feet, and I'm not able to go any further. I located where I'm hitting it, and I'm right at a very large sinkhole that's in the back parking pad. I believe the sewer line's broken and will need to be dug up and replaced from this point to the main. Go ahead and record as I come back. Got the camera turned around, going upstream. We're going to be turning off the water here in a second so we can see better. Right here, we're at the base of the stack. I'll go and record as I come back. Right here ahead of us is probably the floor drain or possibly even the kitchen sink, judging by the size of the opening. Right here we got a crack in the top of the pipe. Right here, leaving the cast iron on the outside of the 6-inch clay. not back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.